step to finding out whether there's life on Mars.
Millions of years ago, it might well have had a thicker atmosphere of water on the ground surface. Small amounts that bubble up from time to time occasionally, but they're very transient and really a difficult place for life to be today. But of course, you know, it may just be.
Oh, yeah, I've got it today.
Whoa, 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 fucking hell.
That's what you've been framed.
That's
shit.
Easy jet.
No, I don't mind easy jet.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's